Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about who uses financial analysis. So the answer is investors, shareholders and lenders. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and that's it. See you in the next video.